I'm New York State Senator Mike Nozzolio, and I'm very proud today to be with Mike Durant, the statewide president and leader of the National Federation of Independent Businesses. It's very clear that our economy is driven by those independent small businesses that provide jobs. And Mike, there's no finer advocate for our small businesses in New York than you. You've done an excellent job in communicating with the legislators, like myself, as to the importance of small business. And we're very glad to have you working in Albany today. And it's thank you for the opportunity to be with you.
Well, thank you, Senator. And you know, the Guardian Award is the highest honor that NFIB bestows on any lawmaker. And Senator Mike Nozzolio has been a champion of small business. His track record over his career here in the Senate has proven that. And it goes beyond just how they vote. It goes on being given impassioned debates on behalf of small business. It goes when they're in the district and they're in Albany that they're on message, that they're trying to help the taxpayers, the small business owners, who have just an integral value to our communities, to our society. And I appreciate the senator's continued hard work. I know he'll continue to champion small business, and I'm happy to be here with him and congratulate him today.
Oh, Mike, thank you. And so that those who are watching this understand that those that are running a small business have to spend all their energies doing that. It's tough for them to follow what's happening here at the state capitol, right, to follow the day in and day out. And that's your job. Your right. job is to be their advocate here to inform us of policies as they come before the Senate and the Assembly, whether those policies are going to be helpful or hurtful to the development of jobs and the growth and expansion of business in New York, that our unemployment rate is still too high.
Correct.
And the only way it's going to be rectified, I believe, is the continued expansion of small businesses, of those that add 3, 5, 7, 10 jobs or more. And that is something that we need to have your guidance on as we move forward. What is the largest small business that you represent here in New York?
Well, I have the privilege that I have sole proprietors that manufacture things by, you know, in their garage. I have global manufacturers and everything in between. I think that the average NFIB member in New York is that 7 to 15 employee. We do have some employers that have 500, 600, 700 people. But that's what's important. I represent 10,500 small businesses all across the state. If they average 10 employees, that's a significant chunk of our economy, and we need to help them. The cost of doing business, the regulatory barriers, and that's why Senator Nozzolio, that I'm proud to champion him, because he brings these issues up on a daily basis, and he understands that increasing costs in small business is not going to create jobs. I don't create jobs, the senator doesn't create jobs, but what we can do collaboratively will help the state's economy and help those small businesses both start up and sustain themselves.
It's our future, and that you mentioned startups, whether it's someone who's in their garage trying to set a new mail order business, or one who's involved with the commercialization of science out of one of our universities, they're all needing the type of policies that help them grow. Lord knows we've had a lot of challenges from Washington in particular, and New York has never been the consistent best partner that it should be, but we're trying to change things, and Mike, thank you for your great efforts.
Well, thank you, Senator.
On behalf of small businesses in this state.
All right, appreciate it, Senator, and thank you.
Thank you for this award.
All right.